Hello, Lollypoppers, and welcome to another episode of Lollypop Speeder. I'm your host, Lollypop Oi1MLE, here today, and yes, we're going back into the Baroque era. This is Mary, Princess Royal, and Princess of Orange. That's right, my peeps. I mean, my Lollypoppers. Mary, Princess Royal, and Princess of Orange is the mother of William III of England. And of course, William III was the son, was the husband to Queen Mary II, as William and Mary were co-ruling monarchs. She was also the first princess to hold the title Princess Royal, which, again, Princess Royal is given to the eldest daughter, and Mary Henrietta Stuart, as she was the member of the House of Stuart, was the first, as, again, the whole thing was French tradition, and you can look up a video about the titles of England in a bit. Like, after this video, though. She was the eldest daughter of the disgraced King Charles I and Queen Henrietta Maria, and she married the future stadtholder of the Netherlands, William II, who was the father of King William III of England. And of course, she stayed in England because of the political situation going on, and of course they abolished the monarchy, Charles I was beheaded, Oliver Cromwell took over, and a lot of other stuff going on. But then after that, they brought the monarchy back with Charles II, and Mary did come back to England, but she ended up falling ill with smallpox and died Christmas Eve 1660 at the age of 29. Yeah, she was relatively young at the time. And of course, in 1650, she gave birth to William III of Orange, who became King of England, Scotland, and Ireland, which would become Great Britain. Now, anyways, there's a lot of information here. Like, of course, I referenced, like, the clip notes. But the piece I did for this, the reference painting, was from a painting of Mary and William II, Prince of Orange, by Gerald von Hontorst in 1647. That was the reference I did. I based it on because, again, in the 1600s, the gowns here were very loose-fitting, very simple, and not too crazy with the decorations and patterns. And plus, the yellow looks great on her. And on a side note, I did Henrietta Maria, and that was going to be a speeder episode, but I lost the footage for that speeder. But the final piece will be up, and if you're watching this in the future, it's up on my DeviantArt page. Same handle. And also, I also did Mary II of England, who was the wife and co-monarch of William III of England, but that footage ended up being corrupted. Sometimes that happens when you're doing digital art on Autodesk Sketchbook, but I still love the app though. Still continue to use it. But anyways, since we're getting close to the end, I want to say yes. The final piece is up on my DeviantArt page at lollypop81mle, as well as all my other social medias, Twitter, Instagram, and Reddit. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and ring the bell for notifications as I post videos like this. And Lollypop Sings and Lollypop Discusses, usually twice a month, Fridays and Saturdays. And of course, I will wing it. Let's get that straight. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this, my Lollypoppers. And I will see you next time. Peace, y'all.